The former manager of one of Australia's biggest music stars has had his first day in court. Titus Day is accused of withholding more than $1 million from singer Guy Sebastian, something he denies.
It was a union that appeared unbreakable. For a decade, Titus Day managed Guy Sebastian after he won Australian Idol. Now that relationship has spectacularly imploded. Titus Day left Downing Centre Court, charged with embezzling more than $1 million from the singer. The relationship was terminated in 2017. Crown Prosecutor David Mortars SC describing the severing of ties as acrimonious and hostile. Day faces more than 60 charges. The amounts allegedly embezzled range from less than $2,000. Others exceeded $15,000. The court heard the money was allegedly used for purposes other than for Mr. Sebastian.
The court heard Guy Sebastian met his former manager through Day's wife, who worked at Sony Records at the time. It's the same label who gave the singer his recording contract after the Australian Idol win. It's a relationship that saw him eventually follow Day to his new agency, Six Degrees.
But a copy of the contract couldn't be found. Titus Day was arrested at his home in July 2020. The former talent agent has pleaded not guilty to the charges. Day has managed Sophie Monk, Stephanie Rice and Shannon Knoll. Vicky Jardim, Nine News.